themselves be influenced by those who say that we could find security through isolation. These aggressors should be stopped and punished. Now what of our world? The democratic world. What did we want? A United Nations stands against them. If you ever meet them, don't hesitate. Use their free press and their free speech to destroy them. Peace instead of war.